need that penalty kill to be a momentum gainer, not a situation that they just found themselves in.
Our odds from DraftKings Sportsbook on the Wild to win the Western Conference as Dallas works around the offensive zone. Klingberg shot, rebound again, this time Tufte, he scores! Riley Tufte back in Minnesota scores his first goal in the National Hockey League.
Holy jumping! And Klingberg comes over and gets the puck, aware that it's his very first goal. And again, the shot by Klingberg from the point. That's two he's set up now.
And it's three goals in 3 minutes and 16 seconds for the Dallas Stars.
He takes it on the backhand, plays it back to the point right here. Klingberg walks the line as well as anybody in the NHL, but give Tufte a lot of credit. The first one looks like he was going to be denied. And here he comes across, big number 27. It goes off the toe, and this one off the shaft of the stick of the goaltender and changed angles ever so slightly enough to go into the net. Might have been going off the post and out if not for hitting